Hello guys and welcome to my channel, Let's Talk Tech. My name is Lucas, and once again I apologise for the voice, it's becoming long term, but today we will be talking about unboxing and doing a quick test on the Einhell Leaf Blower. Catch you in a minute. Right then guys, once again, apologies for the voice, absolutely horrendous I know, but it's slowly coming back, so just fingers crossed. Right then, let's do a very quick unboxing on this guy here, and I'll show you a few videos, and then I'm going to tell you what I really think about this. But let's do the unboxing first. Right then. Now this, may I add, before I go any further, was actually meant to come with a charger and a 2 amp battery. This was bought from Amazon for £60. It's either £60 or £60.99. I'll put a link in the description so you guys can check it out. You can buy this as a bare tool as well, which I think was £45, just so that you guys know. Once again, it'll be in the description. Right then, let's start off. First, you get your blow tube, and as you can quite clearly see, we'll start off with the actual overall quality of it. Isn't exactly very good. Very rough plastic around the edges. Let's move on to this guy here as well. This is the main motor part of things. And obviously this is where you put the battery. Now, quality wise, it's not exactly what I would call top notch. You also get your manuals along with the box, and it's like I said, this should have come with a 2 amp battery and a battery charger, which it didn't. There's your chargers, there's your manuals, which have been literally just thrown into the box, so that's what I should do as well. Right then, now, what I should do is now, I should show you guys some videos, in how this actually performs, and I'll let you judge for yourself what you really think of it. I know what I think about it, but I'll let you guys think about it, and I'll give you my opinion straight after the videos. Catch you in a minute. And then guys, so you've clearly watched the video, so you have your own opinions on this guy here. Now I will start off by saying about the overall quality of it. It's very much like a kid's toy. I will show you something now. Now the actual overall plastics on it as you can see, is very, very rough, especially on the tubing. Very, very roughly done. Even bits of plastic sticking up there, for crying out loud. So not the best quality. It's very, very much like a toy to use. But the one thing I hated more than anything with this guy here is the placement of the handle. Every time you pick it up, you turn the thing on, which isn't very good at all. Now, you have got your speeds, which it goes up to number 6, and it goes obviously right down to number 1. Now, let's go into about the actual blow speed itself. Now, Ethernel, Einhell Ethernel, whichever way you want to call it, actually claim that this thing, the actual maximum air speed, is 210 km/h. Once again, I apologise for my voice, it's actually restricting in what I say. And by all accounts, the battery is actually meant to last for 40 minutes. Now, bearing in mind that I had it on full speed, I will give this thing its due. It actually lasted 12 minutes, which I'll put up there as proof because I done a stopwatch test on it. Now, it's like I said, you guys have watched the video or videos that I've put up with how it was blowing everything. As you can quite clearly see, it wasn't doing a very good job at all. Now, I'm going to take it back when I was doing the test on the Hawksmoor leaf blower. Now, that was 130 km/h or 135 km/h. Obviously, watch the video because all the specs are on there and bits and pieces. But that blower itself, the Hawksmoor leaf blower itself, was a hell of a lot stronger than this thing. This thing was horrendous. Hell knows what in hell we're thinking about when they actually claimed that it's 210 km/h in wind speed, because it's nowhere near it. If I had to take a guess to the wind speed of this, I would say probably about 110 to 120 km/h at its best. It's like I said, I was meant to get a battery and charger with this, and I had to steal the battery out of my tool bag. Lucky enough, I got lots and lots of tools, because otherwise this review would not have been done. It's plain as simple as that. If I had to give this out of marks out of 5, it'd be a 1. It'd be lower than a 1. It's quite a disappointment, because when you go online or YouTube, you will be seeing a lot of reviewers saying how good this thing is, and a lot of reviews, now you're looking at meant to be professional people, stating on the internet that these are within the top 5, believe it or not, the top 5. I think this one came out at number 3 on one reviewer. These reviewers really need to take a good look at their products that they're reviewing, because this thing was horrendous. Talk about a bicycle pump blowing more leaves than this. A bicycle pump would have been a gale compared to this. I can't rate this at all. And you know what? I know I said a lot about the Hawksmoor leaf blower and how bad it was. Admittingly, this one down another 7 minutes more in time, battery life, than the Hawksmoor. I think I would honestly buy the Hawksmoor leaf blower over this thing. At least it blew something. This thing, as you saw in the videos that I've put up, this thing is absolutely horrendous. That's the only thing I can say, really. But honestly, guys, if you're thinking about buying one of these, run a mile. Honest to God, save yourself, I don't know, another Masses. This was £60, so save yourself another 50, 60, 70 pound and buy yourself a cheap petrol blower or something a lot better than this. Because honest to God, you will get this home and you will be so, so disappointed. I was actually looking forward to this one because it's like I said, all the reviews and everything. Oh, this is brilliant. This is number three. Best leaf blower that you can buy. It even moves wet leaves. It doesn't move, doesn't remove diddly squat. As you saw in one of the videos, I had a bit of streamer line on the floor. And as you guys witness, it didn't even actually blow a bit of streamer line. But anyhow guys, I can hear the ice cream fan about, and that might help your throat ache. So anyhow, I'm gonna leave it up to you guys. Please put reviews down. Please like, comment and share. And also, before I go, I've got a brand new channel just come out and it's called The Shire Gardener. Now, obviously, all my tech stuff will be going on to Let's Talk Tech and also The Shire Gardener. And also, if you're into gardening, it might be some use of you, useful you. Once again, this voice is driving nuts. Anyhow guys, I'm gonna love you and leave you. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Love to you all, and I'll catch you in the next video. So this is better. See you soon. Bye.